An update to a story News 8 was the first to report. One day after Fairchild Semiconductor announced major layoffs, employees on the inside say they are not happy about the way it all came down. The company that manufactures silicon chips used in cell phones and other electronic devices is slashing 15% of its workforce. 120 of the 800 employees being told their jobs will be eliminated over the next 9 months. News 8's Jim Keithley is live outside the South Portland plant with the latest in our Project Economy coverage. Jim?
Well, Tracy, the company says the layoffs are part of a restructuring plan that will allow it to be more competitive in the global marketplace. Now, even though the company will provide laid-off workers with severance packages and medical benefits for up to a year in some cases, some employees that we spoke with today, they would not go on camera for this interview, but they said that they are not happy with the way the company handled all of this, going public with the layoffs before the laid-off workers were even notified.
The mood is not good inside Fairchild Semiconductor, the massive plant along Western Avenue, cutting 15% of its workforce. Because employees work shifts that include 3 days on and 4 days off, many haven't even been told if their job is among those being cut. The affected workers are learning their fate over the next 2 days. Martin Stevens is a contractor for Fairchild. He's not affected by the layoffs, but talk to us about the mood inside right now.
So people are on edge, you know. Not everybody knows who's going, not everybody knows who's staying.
Fairchild announced on Wednesday it plans to improve productivity and lower costs by cutting jobs and reorganizing its manufacturing lines. Across the street from the Fairchild plant, J.J. Javas, a drive-through coffee shop, the owner says most of her customers are regulars who work at Fairchild and National Semiconductor.
And it's a scary thing, it's a nerve-wracking thing. I'm a fairly new business, I'm small, and I rely on the local businesses here, so to hear that they're laying off, not just for me, but it's also hard for them. I mean, they come in, I talk to all my customers regularly. They're nervous. They don't know exactly what's going to happen, so they're nervous too.
The State Department of Labor announced today its rapid response team will converge on the Wyndham Hotel in South Portland later this month as counselors host a session for those laid-off workers to try to get them back on their feet.
And we're told that the rapid response team will be at the Wyndham Hotel on Monday, January 24th, beginning at 8:30 a.m. We're live in South Portland. Jim Keithley, News 8.